on Saturday, the 9th. Bridge will be closed in 2 days. Well, they're setting up the cranes to dismantle the old high bridge. I talked to a guy Thursday night. He worked for the bridge company rather than the railroad company. He said it might last till the second week of January, but before it's down. But this tells me something else. It might come down soon. Getting closer to the falls. Squeaky snow. They go up and away in the beautiful balloon.